headquarters. We'll have an earthquake drill today.
Should we?
which can also be dangerous. You should never go back to get your toys, bags, or snacks. Also, stay away from tall buildings.
The earthquake drill is over. Congratulations, you've learned about earthquake safety. Here's a badge for